restaurant in sight, you can always buy a pizza from a vending machine. Not something pre-made and packaged that you have to reheat in the microwave, but a fresh pizza made from scratch right inside the machine and served to you piping hot. This automatic pizza-making machine produces a fresh pizza in less than 3 minutes. You simply insert money, then select one of 4 different pizza toppings. The machine then makes the dough, applies the toppings, and bakes the pizza right before your eyes. When it's ready, your made-to-order 27-centimeter round meal is ready for pickup at the exit slot. To build the machine, they first construct a 3-section steel frame. Technicians install a refrigerator in the middle section. The fridge houses 4 dispensers, one for each of the 4 topping ingredients. The machine presses and dresses the pizza dough on a nonstick plate, around which they assemble a housing. A motorized tray moves the plate in and out of the housing to transfer the dough from one preparation stage to the next. Technicians install this assembled unit into the left section of the frame. Next, they install the dough mixer above it. And just below the mixer, a plastic cup, which receives the kneaded dough, then drops it onto the press plate. Next, the flour dispenser. It holds enough flour to make dough for 100 pizzas. Still in the left section behind the flour dispenser, they install and load the tomato sauce dispenser and a bag of water. Then in the right section, they install the oven. And below that, the pizza exit slot. Once everything's hooked up, a test run. The action begins in the left section. The flour dispenser releases a dose of flour, which is actually a mix of various flours, instant yeast, and salt. Then the water bag releases a dose of water. The mixer blends and kneads all the ingredients. Once the wad of dough is ready, it drops from the mixer into the cup. A descending arm pushes it from the cup onto the press plate, forming a 10-centimeter disc. Then a large press flattens it out to 27 centimeters, the finished pizza size. Now the tomato sauce dispenser rotates, squirting tomato sauce onto the dough in concentric circles. Next, the pizza travels through the middle section, passing beneath the refrigerator to receive the selected toppings, in this case, cheese. Then, a large automated spatula, called a conveyor plate, moves the pizza to the right side section, into the machine's infrared oven. Infrared radiation works faster than traditional heating because it cooks food from the inside out, rather than from the outside in, so the pizza bakes in just 1 minute. The conveyor plate returns, removes the hot pizza from the oven, and deposits it in a cardboard tray waiting in the exit slot. Cueing flashing lights, inviting you to come and get it. Once a test run produces a perfect pizza, the final step is to mount the doors on this self-service pizzeria. Buon appetito!